Welcome. In this video, I'm going to talk about installing iPerf3 on a Mac. iPerf3 is a command line tool you can use to test network performance. So to get started, I'll look for iPerf3, the website, and you'll come across this iperf.fr/iperf-download.php. So I'll open up that one, or you can just go to the main site, but I'll go right to the download page. And there are versions of this for all systems. I mean, you have Windows, Android. This one, I'm just going to be setting it up on a Mac. So I'll go down here to Mac, Apple Mac OS Intel 64-bit, which is what I'm using. And I'll click on the latest version. And that will download to my download folder. And I'll double-click on the zip to open it. And I have this iPerf3. So now I'll go to my terminal, and I have a terminal up on another machine that already has iPerf on it, but on this local computer, I'll type cd downloads to get to the download folder, and if I type ls, I'll see iPerf is here, and if I type iPerf3, it probably won't. That ran because I already have iPerf installed, but I want to run the one in download, so I'll type /iPerf3, and that will run it. So I have Mac ports on this computer, and I have iPerf installed on that, but I'm showing you how to do it without installing Mac ports or Homebrew or any of those. So what I have here is, let me clear this here. So on the left, I'm on my local machine. On the right is another machine on the network, which has iPerf on it. On the other machine, I'll type iPerf3-S, and this will set a server up. So I'll hit enter, and then on the left, I'm going to take a step back. What you'll need to know is the IP address of the server. So I'll type ifconfig, then I'll type grep, and I'll just type 192, which is part of my network. So I know that I'm 192.168.7.180. So let me get back. So when I'm running this server, I want to go over to my local machine, type iPerf3-C, and then type the IP address in of that server. Okay, and then when I hit enter, it will connect them up and it will do a test. And there are all sorts of flags on here you can use. You can Google those and look them up yourself to do different types of tests. I'm just going over the basics to get you started. So here we did a test. It said it was, you know, around 200 megabits per second, 212 megabits per second. And this is over a Wi-Fi connection. So you can also, something you can do just to test it if you don't have another machine right away, is you can run iPerf in one window with S. Okay. And then you can connect to your own machine. So I'll type iPerf3 and I'll type C, and I'll type 127.0.0.1. That's what's called a loopback address. So that's your own machine. So I'll hit enter here, and it will run the test, and you'll see it's getting like 30 gigabits per second because it's not really going over a network connection. So that's the basics of setting up iPerf3 on a Mac. And after this, I'll make another video on setting it up on a Synology NAS. So you can connect from your Mac to the Synology NAS and test your network speed. So if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. If you like this video, please click like. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, I would appreciate it. And thanks for watching. Until next time, goodbye.